Hey guys, I've got five of these £2 money multiplier cards, and yeah, we're just gonna see how they do. So let's. Oh, I don't worry about the order too much. So in a row, we just need to match their identical amounts to win, and then check on the multiplier to see if we can multiply it. So yeah, I'm just gonna go straight ahead and like see what we do. So yeah, if you guys like these videos, please like and subscribe and let me know. So yeah, 200, 100, 100, and 100,000. Next row, I've got 200 again. 10,000. 10. Copy on there. £20. £20. 200. And £40. £2. So there's a £2 win, but we'll check the multiplier in a bit and see if that's got anything on it. And then last, I think last row, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. No, not last row yet. £40, £1,000, £40. So nothing on there. Last one, 40, 200, 4. So you got that £2 there. Let's see if we can multiply it. Times one, so that's £2. Let's go for the next one. Forty, 2. I need this to be 40, 100. 100, 100, 10,000, 1,000. 200, 200. 1,000 and 10,000 again. So 20,000, 40 and 20. So nothing so far. 200, 1,000, 1,000, so nothing on that one. 100,000, 10,000, sorry. And 10. So, no, nothing on that card. So, 10, 10. Oh, I thought we've got 10 then. 15 on that so far. 5, 5, 10, 10,000, sorry. And £20. 100,000, 100,000, 100, 20. 10,000, 10,000, 20. 40. Nothing down there. So this is card number 4. This is all zeros, so come back 200. Nope. And nothing again. So my £2 out, so maybe I might be this one get £2 win. No. Last row. 100, 100, 20, and 10,000. So nothing on that one. So this is our last card. Hopefully this one is a winner. 100,000, 200, 1,000, 1,000, 100, 100, 40, and 40, 10,000, 10,000, oh, did you see me pause then? I thought I'd go, that's 100,000. And 1,000. 10,000, 100,000, 5, and 100,000. 1,000, 1,000, 5, and 10. And then this is the last one. 5, 5, 1,000, and 40. So, no, nothing on that one. So, that's our four losers and our one winner for £2. So, not a great start. Not too bad. And yeah, like I say, if you guys like these videos, make sure you like and subscribe and leave me some comments. Thanks for watching. Bye.